I think that the most important challenge is in some way to restore the trust between individuals in the internet. As we have a lot of new waves of people coming, of course with different profiles, the whole internet becomes a place a little bit insecure for anyone. Then I suppose it will be very important to regain the initial concepts of trust between the persons and some form to provide some kind of tools against the bait behavior.